Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.2 First Question. The question is, the scores in mathematics test of 15 students is as follows. 19, 25, 23, 20, 9, 20, 15, 10, 5, 16, 25, 20, 24, 12 and 20. We have to find mode and median. We have to check it whether median and mode are same. So first we are going to write it. We are going to write it in ascending order first. So here the smallest value is 5. So we are writing that 5 in first 5. The next number 9, then 10. After 10, 12 is there. 12, 15. Then 16, after that 19, 20, we have 1, 2, 3 and 4 20s are there. So 20, 20, 20, comma. Next number is 23, 23 and then 24 and 25, we have 2 25s are there. We can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now we are going to find mode. Mode of the given data. Mode is equal to, the meaning of mode is equal to, the number which occurs largest number of times. More number of times. Mode is equal to number repeated more number of times. Number of times. And here number repeated more number of times. Here mode is equal to 20 only occurs 4 times. So mode is equal to 20. Mode of the given data is equal to 20. Now we are going to find median of the given data. To find median, if total number of observation is odd number, the formula is median is equal to n plus 1 divided by 2th term. Here we have 15 number of observation, 15 is odd number, so formula is n plus 1 divided by 2. Here n value is equal to 15, so 15 plus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 15 plus 1 is equal to 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8. Oh, so median is equal to 8th term. Now we are going to find the median. 8th term of this given frequencies 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here the 8th term is 20. 8th term is 20. So median of the given data is equal to 20. And here mode also 20, median also 20. Therefore, median and mode are same value. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.